So the brand moment and the word moment, as it appears on all the apparel, just has a mystique to it. So I often get strangers coming up to me in the street and say, hey, what is that? Why moment? What does that circle mean? What does that inverted triangle mean? So it's really cool to be able to explain to them just what is behind the brand. And when I explain it, they get it.